Hi and welcome to my new episode of Money Making Methods. This time I will show you another good method for becoming rich in Tibia. You will have to buy specific items on the market and you will have to sell them to NPCs. For this method you need to buy and resell blue jeans items to the NPCs. I am aware that this method is old, but sometimes I have a feeling that many people are forgetting about old money making methods. This method, same like many others, is still working, so why not to use it? And now, the most important question is, how much can you get? And it depends what is your budget. You can get at least 1kk per month, but you can get 2kk or even more. It depends how populated is your server and how often you will update your office. Updating all of your office should take between 5 up to 7 minutes daily, but only if you will do it once a day. But you should do this at least 2 times per day to increase your profits. It is not the best money making method, and yes, you will get probably more money if you will hunt, but it is still an option, good option. You should try it out if you want to increase your profits. Few weeks ago I have reached 250 subscribers. Thank you. You can check about section in the profile of my channel to get more information, but for now, this time I will give away 500k on Antica. To join this giveaway, as always, you need to subscribe to my channel, leave a like and write a comment. I think that's all what I wanted to show you this time. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!